So how did you build your empire?
How I built my empire? I built my empire from bottom up. You can't build a house from top to bottom. You got to start with the foundation. You got to start with the streets. You got to start with the ground, the concrete. You know what I'm saying? And that, I consider that the loyal fan base and supporters. You know, once you start at the top, they only know you at the top. You know what I'm saying? I don't know if anyone y'all ever built a house before, so y'all go get a ladder and start at the top and try to build it and see if it crumbles. You know what I'm saying? But that's how I built my empire, you know, feeding the streets, free shows, passing out CDs. I used to get on stage and do shows, and the clock would say 60 minutes, and I have one song on the radio, and everybody in the crowd know every word. So that's how I built my empire, just really grinding, believing in myself, you know, when people didn't, you know what I'm saying? Never taking no for an answer, always showing up on time, like what I used to do, I used to have a calendar on the wall, that's when I first started, and every week I used to put like, okay, Friday on the press of my CDs, this week I'm going to press up my flyers, this week I want to do a video. This week I want to have a photo shoot, you know what I'm saying? And that's how I work towards it. And I make sure I got it done every week.